Morning.
Morning, sir.
As you are. Or does somebody need saving before we put the fire out? All of those things, it's everybody's job. Safety is everybody's job on the fire scene, keep that in mind. All those factors are gonna depend on whether you get in there and just do a quick little knockdown and put the thing out, or it becomes something more than that. Yeah, your officer's probably gonna be the person to do the 360 and see all sides of the building while you're pulling a hose line and getting ready to go in. But that doesn't mean that you can't read the smoke. That doesn't mean you can't look for those seconds. All right, so let's get out and get ready to go. Out by your gear, helmets, boots, and gloves.
Yes, sir.
Catch it.
Like I told you, it's good.
Up on load.
Yeah.
again, as I talked about earlier, 1100, 1200. Vent instructor is going to have a thermal imaging camera. He's going to be able to take a look at it as you pass, and you're behind him. Make sure you're getting a look at that. You're going to see those streams of heat coming out. You're going to see all those temperature readings that we talk about in the classroom. It's going to be dark in here. There's going to be smoke in here. You're probably not going to see each other till things start to clear up, till we get complete combustion and we're burning off all those byproducts of incomplete combustion.
So we want to watch the fire conditions. You want to listen to the instructor that's up in the front to tell you exactly what's happening. You don't want to have your hands exposed to the heat because you're going to burn your hands. Vent left, right, good, rotate. Left, right.
Yeah!
up slack. Take the slack.
Of all you guys' training. We've handled hose lines, we've pulled them inside of buildings, we've got pinch points. Same thing we're going to be dealing with today. Only the difference today is what? There's live fire there today, all right? It's not going to wait for you to get to where you need to be and do what you got to do. So let's hustle today, if nothing else, all right? Pay attention, there's going to be an instructor with you at all times. Remember, this fire is fairly contained, right? We've done what we can to contain it to that room. Okay, this isn't a play act evolution like we did last week. This is some real fire, some real heat, some real smoke. No pretending today. Can we do this?
Yes, sir.
Can we do this?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Los bomberos, find them hot.
Leave them what?
Yeah, we're hot.
Class of 93!
Yeah!
Any Coopers?
Pass device is active.
93!
One team, one fight.
Still gonna send it.
Woo woo!
I'm okay, please.
93.
Let's get it.
Class 93.
Gasket swivel.
Los bomberos.
Living the dream.
Top of the stairs, followed the attack line. It was over our heads. It was coming out when they ventilated the room. It got even stronger.
It started getting really, really hot.
When I opened that thing up, it steamed us up. It was good, it was really bright, and it was hot once we got to the seat of the fire.
It was awesome. It was very cool to see the flames hitting the ceiling and then wicking down the wall, and then just a little bit of water just pushes it all back to the source. It was very cool to see that.
Super hot, got to do everything. Did the hydraulic ventilation, got the nozzle. We did indirect attack. We eventually got to put out the fire.
A little smoky. We went in, we had to get low real quick. It was really steady, I couldn't see a thing. Once I got the fire, we got to put it out. It was a good time.
First I hit the window with a straight stream, and then we approached the seat of the fire, pulled around the thermal lane with the carbonation stream. Oh, it was so much fun, I can't wait for a real fire.
Everything that we learned in the program, it was finally put all together. We were able to use our different combinations attacks and put the fire out. Yeah, it was pretty cool being in there with my dad. First fire together, hopefully not the last.
Take me back to the old days when I used to be training. And it was pretty good watching Brandon do his thing.